In 2016, it was on my heart to connect with women who were doing life alone. Those who had a desire to grow personally and professionally and even ministerially. In May of that same year, during an event known as Women in Worship, I challenged women to find someone, a role model, another woman that they could learn from. They were also challenged to seek those whom they could influence, forming relationships that fostered personal and professional development, much like that of Oprah and her friend Gayle King. The response was overwhelming. Within 2 months, the SOAR Women's Mentorship Program under Melva Henderson Ministries was birthed. With a core vision to empower and equip women from all walks of life, SOAR training focuses on a woman's growth, spiritually, mentally, and physically. Led by Melva Henderson and a team of outstanding leaders in both the marketplace and ministry, SOAR is quickly becoming one of the most sought-after mentoring programs for women in our region. In 2019, SOAR launched the John Maxwell Put Your Dream to the Test Masterclass with 26 SOAR alumni, and the results were life-changing. Answering 10 questions that help women realize their dream as attainable, the masterclass offered practical guidance and wisdom for bringing their dream to fruition. Here's a few examples. Through SOAR, these women and others are now willing to do what's necessary to make their dream a reality. But it doesn't stop there. The women of the masterclass partnered with the Melva Henderson Foundation, creating the SOAR to Your Dream Award. This $1,500 award was created to help an inspiring woman launch or expand her dream. The winner of the award shared her vision and how it will impact the life of someone else. Before revealing our first place winner, I'd like to acknowledge our second and third place winner. These individuals have an outstanding dream, and Melva Henderson Ministries wants to recognize them. Our second place award goes to Ms. Jolanda Rogers and Talk Consulting. Our third place award is Myosha Barnes of Sport My Fitness. We're excited for these women and believe that their dream has been put to the test, and we applaud them for their efforts. We are excited to announce that the first place winner of the SOAR to Your Dream Award is Miss Lillianne McFarland of SOAR Milwaukee. Watch this.
Hello, my name is Lillianne McFarland, and I'm the founder of SOAR Milwaukee. This is my video application for the SOAR to Your Dreams Award. My dream is to build an African-inspired clothing, manufacturing, social enterprise, and fashion house in Milwaukee, Wisconsin. I hope to participate in the economic development of the city through this enterprise by providing employment and training to enhance each person's unique, self-sustaining skills and talents. I also hope to employ and inspire immigrants and minorities like myself to value and maintain their cultures. The socio-cultural impact of my dream is to strengthen the self-image and worth of immigrants and minorities through the creation of high-quality, practical, and unique African-inspired garments. The economic impact of my dream is to make it possible for immigrants who may come with language barriers, such as Mama Colette, who speaks French, but have sewing skills and gain an income sooner than is anticipated. My dream hopefully will encourage people to be intentional about spending their money and valuing the creativity, craftsmanship, and uniqueness of a locally established social enterprise.
Congratulations, Lillianne McFarland.